Shall I pray in the masjid or at home?
Ah, it's too early now. I will pray later at home. I have 3 hours from now.
The masjid is far and the imam prolongs the prayer. It's better I just pray at home and save a lot of time. But I'll miss the reward of praying in masjid. It's a lot.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Prayer offered in a group is 25 times better than prayer offered at home or in the marketplace. If any one of you does wudu and does it well, then comes to the mosque for no other purpose than to pray, then he does not take a single step, but Allah raises him in the status 1 degree thereby, and removes one sin from him until he enters the mosque. Then he is in the state of prayer so long as he is waiting for the prayer, and the angels send blessings upon him so long as he remains in the spot where he prayed, saying, 'O Allah, forgive him. O Allah, have mercy on him,' so long as he does not break the wudu."
واللحد يحكي ظلمة فيها ابتلاء.